Delivering water to your tap is no small feat. A complex network of pipes, pumps, and reservoirs work in harmony to supply drinking water to the community. Working around the clock, crews also maintain a water system to the highest standard to protect customers from pipeline breaks that could cause a water outage. The Water District first delivered water to the Las Vegas Valley in 1954, when the primary source of water was the underground water supply. Back then, the population was a fraction of what it is today, and our water system and limited groundwater supply met the community's needs. As the population increased, so did the demand for a larger water delivery system. Local agencies built infrastructure to pump and deliver water to southern Nevadans, which not only conveys groundwater, but also Colorado River water from Lake Mead, our community's main source of drinking water. Today, the Water District's extensive water delivery system includes more than 60 reservoirs, basins, and tanks, more than 50 pumping stations, 118,000 valves, 37,000 fire hydrants, and more than 6,500 miles of water transmission and distribution pipelines. Maintaining these systems is vital to ensure steady and reliable water delivery for residents and businesses. And the Water District's focus on keeping the water distribution system in top shape has paid off. It's among the most reliable systems in the nation, with instances of water main breaks 8 times below the national average.
Southern Nevadans benefit from one of the most reliable water systems in the nation. And it's because the community's ongoing investment in our water infrastructure that we can ensure that the system remains as reliable as it is. And over the next decade, we're going to continue to invest in our water system to ensure that every time our customers go to that faucet or go to that tap, that we're there to meet the demand.
The Water District completes thousands of work orders each year to help keep the community's water system in top working order. Work includes pipeline repairs, service line leaks, and valve and hydrant replacements. It also coordinates preventative maintenance activities, including progressive leak detection activities and a robust corrosion control program to protect the water quality and ensure our system remains reliable. Crews work day and night to repair and, more importantly, prevent leaks. As a result, the district is one of the nation's leaders in reliability and system efficiency. However, with any water system, leaks do happen. Some underground pipelines are leaking throughout the Water District service area, and most are along high traffic streets. When leaks occur, Water District first responders investigate the issue to determine severity. When emergency repairs are needed, crews are dispatched immediately to isolate the leak and complete the repairs. Some leaks, however, are not classified as emergencies. These are generally very small leaks on service laterals connecting water meters to homes and businesses. Repairs for small leaks are usually coordinated and scheduled with the customer to minimize water service interruptions and ensure customers are aware of activities. This also allows time for the call before you dig process to be completed. Call before you dig is an important step in any utility repair. Utilizing the service is mandated by Nevada codes, and it helps to protect our community's utility infrastructure from damage during excavation. While leak repairs are necessary for any water utility, our local water agencies take the extra step to monitor critical infrastructure. In a 24-hour city like Las Vegas, maintaining the water system is a 24-hour job, and both SNWA and LVVWD use technology to help keep eyes and ears on some of our community's most critical water infrastructure. Along Las Vegas Boulevard, a technologically advanced system is in place to monitor large diameter pipelines serving the Las Vegas Strip. Delivering upwards of 7.5 million gallons per day, these pipelines are monitored for potential leaks, which allow Water District crews a more rapid response to potential leaks before they evolve into emergency repairs. In other parts of the valley, crews are replacing valves and upgrading water pipelines that service diverse neighborhoods. While much of the valley's infrastructure is quite young, Water District crews are upgrading areas of the system that are 50 to 70 years old to ensure our community continues to have one of the most reliable water systems in the nation.
Replacing aging infrastructure today means that we're going to continue to have a reliable water system for future generations to come. And what we've seen in other areas of the U.S. where deferred maintenance or attention or deferred investment in the water system has resulted in long service interruptions, water quality issues, and critical emergency repairs that are really impacting customers. So here in Southern Nevada, we want to ensure that we continue to invest in the system so that we're providing water without worry to our customers.
It's important to note that while aging pipes and other infrastructure need to be replaced, Southern Nevada's more modern, updated water system does not employ lead-based components. The Water District and Southern Nevada Water Authority are committed to ensuring the quality of the Valley's drinking water. As a result, our tap water meets or surpasses all state and federal drinking water standards. As the economy continues to rebound and residential and commercial development picks up pace, LVVWD will continue to meet the water service needs of its existing customers, as well as any new customers. Water facility expansion and system upgrades will continue for the foreseeable future.
Well, it's not a matter of if we grow, but how we grow. And development codes here in Southern Nevada are such that any new development is much more water efficient than developments that were built here just two decades ago. Couple that with a comprehensive engineering analysis that helps ensure that any expansion of the water system does not affect our existing customers or their quality of life.
We're all connected through water, and as a community, it's our job to protect it. To learn more about the Las Vegas Valley Water District's infrastructure plans, visit LVVWD.com. Reporting for Waterways, I'm Jason Gifford.